Bro, this baby don't ever shut up, bro. Bro, shut up, bro. Shut up, bro. Shut up, bro. Shut up. Damn. This baby don't never shut the fuck up, bro. Shut up. What? What? What?
Why are you doing this?
Doing what?
Is this like a prank?
Nah. I'm practicing for having a baby.
It's baby's first half pipe. You ready, little Trisha? Ready? Yay! You think she can drop in or what, dude?
I think she'd be fine, dude.
You think so? All right, ready? Nara on three. One, two, three. Dude. Fuck, man.
Fuck you.
You ready? Little Trisha.
Trojan, America's trusted number one condom brand.
Bro, to be honest, I'm paying too much for child support anyway, like...
Dude, is that a Jeep stroller?
Dude, fuck yeah.
It says Jeep on the side.
Hell yeah, bro.
Y'all filming a commercial for Jeep?
The thing is, bro, like, this is a Trojan commercial, so, like, we're just... This is, like, we're just showing, like, the birth control, like, rates and shit like that, like, when you use condoms. That's why you want to strap up. Fuck.
Yaga! Oh!
He's going to the NFL!
Let's go, bro. Dude, you motherfucker.
Trojan, America's trusted number one condom brand.
Yo, skater guy, kickflip over my baby real quick.
I can't kick it, but I can ollie it.
Yeah, I'll ollie over my baby real quick.
What if I hit the baby? Do I have
it? You die. Like, you literally just fucking die.
Oh, stick that shit,
bro. Let me rip one over the baby real quick. I'm certified. I'm certified, bro. I swear. I've watched like 3 Tanner Fox videos in my life. Like, I know how to scooter. No!
CPR!
CPR! Mouth to mouth! Mouth to mouth! Right now! Right now! Right now!
You rolling? We're gonna do tricks with the kid real quick. Hey, you think an 11-month-year-old could ride one of these?
What, sorry?
Like a little kid? I'm talking like...
Yeah, anyone can do
it. You sure? I might have to come back, man. And jerk him off. No way you just said a little ass kid, anybody can ride them, bro. What the fuck, bro? Dude, stop, relax, bro.
What the dog doing?
Jesus.
Your Biden.
I'm doing good, you?
What's bringing you in today?
I'm just looking around, just browsing.
For sure, enjoy.
Cool. Cool.
That Wi-Fi anywhere you go.
Hold up. All right, bro, we're out, bro. What's going on, guys? You ever had a kid before?
Six?
Six kids? Yeah. Dang. That doesn't even sound real, bro.
Hamburger.
I hate babies, bro. All the fucking noises they make. Willie with the baby. Oh, you saw that, bro. Oh, shit.
Do you have any like duct tape back here by any chance, or like scotch tape or anything like that?
Strong it is.
Thank you. I'm good. I just need the tape for him.
Okay.
Gotta get mic'd up, you know. Do you want to be in our video?
Honestly, not really.
We're just interviewing dudes who work at bookstores.
Is that really all you're doing?
Yeah, bro. We're just interviewing dudes that work at bookstores and just trying to get a day in the life. So, like, what's it like, man?
I don't know. Most of it is just you had this book.
Dude, I would work at a bookstore, but I just, like, if I'm being honest, I just can't fucking read for shit. Like, you guys wouldn't happen to have, like a adult section here?
Adult section, like...
As in, just, like, you know who Dreamy Bowl is? Like, Dreamy Bowl on Twitter? Like, XXX, 18+. plus.
Yeah, that's what I thought you meant. Like our anime section is like packed with them.
Oh, like, so like you got like furry shit?
I mean, maybe you would have to kind of dig around back there, but there's a lot of like sealed books, you know?
Dude, like I'm not gonna lie, I've been dabbling into that furry shit recently. Like, I don't know, I just been getting it. What's your name, man?
Jackson.
Oh, my name's Hugh. Nice to meet you, man. Nice to meet you.
I'm sorry.
Do you know me? You remember me?
I'm sorry.
My name's Hugh. You guys don't remember me?
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
Anyway, nice to see you.
Nice to see you again. Very nice to see you guys again. Is that you? Is that your baby? That's weird, man. Is that your kid? Is that you? What is that? I don't want to. Is that your kid? Like, I don't want to touch him or anything.
That is. I was taking a nap. That shit wake me up.
Oh, dude, that's so weird, man. Bro, are you sure that's not? Are you like pranking me right now?
No. I was taking a nap. Me up.
Oh, you were taking, like, but that's your kid though, right?
No.
Do you know, is that you guys? You're trolling me, right? Dude, I might just, are you sure there's not a baby in here? Can I touch it?
I don't care, it's not mine.
Oh, dude, there's a child in there. Look. 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 We are doing some pranks and shit. What do you think I should do? Give me some advice, bro. Obviously, you know how to prank people better.
Go in this store right here, that clothes store. It's a black man. And just say, shut up and start kicking the baby. And he's going to be like, hey, bro, what you doing?
All right, word. You want to come with? All right, bet.
Y'all really some YouTubers, though?
Yeah, bro, we on that shit. Bro, I already showed you my channel.
That's not true, bro.
Bro, that's me. Like, I'm not even lying.
Yeah, I would rather be watching.
Yeah, on DeAndre Harding. That's me, bro. You think he's real? He is AI. You know AI? What's your name, bro? Lamar?
Yeah.
All right, my name's DeAdrian. DeAdrian Harding. All right, we gonna go prank some people. Do you guys know what I can do about this baby? Like, it just will not stop crying. Like, shut up.
Oh, this is something's going on.
She just won't stop crying.
Are you doing this through school?
Yeah, it's a school project, but like, it won't.
Oh, because they want you to not.
Yeah, like,
baby.
Yeah, like it won't stop crying. Like, do you know anything I can do? Because,
well,
like, I'm training
to. Hold him. You have to hold them and pet them.
Like this?
No. Oh.
So like, what should I do to put it to sleep? Because I've never like.
No.
Oh, you guys!
What are you doing?
Well, that's how you put a baby to sleep, right?
No. What, are you getting credit
forever,
right?
Show me how to do it.
Are you getting credit for this?
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Like, I'm about to drop out of school anyway.
No,
so, like...
no.
Can I get some money?
No.
So that's basically how you're supposed to be doing it, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay, can I try?
Don't get into it.
No. Oh, okay.
That's not nice, you guys.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
Like that.
I don't know what that is. All right. Well, thank you guys. Thank you guys. I appreciate you helping me out. We sold the clip, bro. I'm low-key a sorry ass YouTuber. I'm not gonna lie. I haven't posted in like 3 weeks. That's what I'm saying.
Do I get paid?
Absolutely not, bro. I don't get paid shit, man.
Say hi to the baby.
Say hi to the baby. It's a real baby. It's real, say hi. Hi, baby.
One day, I'ma have it all. One day, I'ma call and quit my job. One day, I'ma pay my loans off. Need one day just to chill. Man, I'm looking for that one day. I don't worry about a bill, man.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Yeah.